at Bluebird Theater.
Yes. So,
yeah. And what's the date today?
July 3rd.
July 3rd, okay. Yeah. Happy July 4th. Well, so far Denver's really rad. I mean, the people here are pretty cool. You know, the mountains sort of like provide the backdrop and the scenery, so it's like, there's sort of that nice, it's like in the air. It's like everyone enjoys the mountains. Everyone sort of like enjoys that and shares that together. So I think that's what's cool about that. Not to mention the legalization of marijuana, you know, that's just something small that's there too, but.
Yeah, that's always a plus.
And the venues are awesome. Bluebird Theater's awesome. Ogden Theater's awesome.
How many times have you guys been here?
This is our second time.
What?
Yeah, we played the Bluebird before. We played with Tatanka, the local guys here.
Where have you guys been here? I feel like I've seen more than that.
Second time?
Well, awesome.
We'll be back. Loving it so far. And Colfax is a cool little street.
Yeah.
Are we from Denver?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Let's talk about Stick Figures. Jeez. We're touring now. What's Denver make?
Still for this tour.
What's the stop?
This is like day two.
Day two. Yeah. Wow. So you guys just started the first leg.
Yeah.
Awesome.
So just started.
Where are you heading next? Where are
Denver Pacifier. Kids chilling over there. Denver Pacifier.
Little cameo.
There's a little bit of a taste. It's about to happen.
So stoked to be with Pacifier, with Tatanka, with Stick Figures. But Silver Hot Box Tour, 2013. Awesome tour. I think fans are really gonna get their money's worth on this show. Like, the lineup is like ridiculous. Tatanka from Denver here.
They're playing
right now, if you can overhear. I don't know if you're gonna overdub this.
The vibe.
But awesome band. Pacifier, obviously better at the beginning. Awesome band. And Stick Figure. It's like, it's a good mix. You know, it's a good blend of bands. So
I'm definitely going to a show, obviously.
Here you are. Kate Long has a solo album coming out in August. So.
There we go.
It's going to be called Hopes and Dreams, coming out in August. Sort of tentative date, not sure when, but
What's the feel going to be like?
The feel is going to be like, obviously it's reggae. Like, I grew up in Hawaii, so it's going to have sort of those reggae island influence. But, I don't know, it's kind of like almost wait and see, you know? It's really laid back. It has reggae, but it's really laid back. I'm going to have Scott, he's going to produce a song from Stick Figure, having some guys from Tribal Seeds on it as well. Kind of bringing like the artists in the community and like wanting to collaborate with those other artists
and stuff.
So really excited for it. Yeah. Thanks for plugging that.
Yes.
Cave on Hopes and Dreams.
Alright, well awesome. Thank you for taking the time to
KO Media.
Shoot the shit.
Kat, Leah?
Yes. And
for real.
Awesome. Make them on a 10. I'm gonna go get some more.